that could not be me. But I'm not crazy.
I know you, babe. I know you're not crazy. And anyone who knows you knows that. See, I have seen you from past 2 weeks. What I am not getting, why you're blaming yourself for whatever happened?
But there is no one else left to blame for that night. No one can feel what I'm feeling. There is no point in looking to the mirror. Because I'm not even sure what's real anymore.
Vivek, you are saying that you are having those images again?
Yeah.
Are you drunk? Or you are feeling restless now when this episode happened?
No. I was doing my assignment in the classroom. Suddenly I see that my image was looking back at me from the screen of the laptop. And then I just realized that it's not acting as I was. And I was scared.
You saw your images not responding to you, no?
Yes. It was like somebody else is watching me from the other side. It was not me, okay? Somebody else.
Yes. See, Vivek, you were probably looking yourself in the mirror. It was your mind which is coming in the way of you and your friend's death. Are you having your pills?
Yes, I took one in the morning.
That's all now?
Yeah.
Good.
Wanted to take some more, but then I realized no, it would not be okay.
Very good.
So sir, what do you say? What's really going on with me?
See, that's a good sign. It's a very good sign. The representation or hallucinations you're getting is a sign that you are having your life back in order. It's a very good sign. It's a sign that you are ready to let go of what happened. And you are beginning to sort out that unnecessary guilt. Okay? I feel like you are getting late.
Yeah.
Okay. Come next week. You don't need appointment. You can come anytime. Okay?
Sure.
Prabhu, do you really believe that all these explanations are able to explain whatever is happening to me?
Of course. There is no other explanation, dear.
I mean, you are sure that this fact is that Miral is responsible for whatever is happening to me?
Make money sense.
What's that?
It's a French term from Jacques Lacan. The mirror stage of psychoanalytic theory. The ego is a product of false reflection. The subject is alienated from him or herself.
Please, in English.
See, Vivek, every culture has its own mindsets regarding mirror. In Korea, it's believed that a person's soul can be trapped inside a mirror. There is an old saying, Vivek, that cracked mirror brings bad luck. And here in our culture too, in early times, it was believed that to cover all the mirror in a house when a diseased man was held, there is even a clinical diagnosis for intense fear of mirror called spectrophobia.
What's that? I guess I'm doing really pretty well in that, huh?
I would say you are doing pretty good.